Hallo, hello, the everyone. Stakes is hier, once again, with a new Kingdom Hearts Union Cross video. Who did expect that I will make still videos about Union Cross? But now I am here back, because it's the main focus of this channel at this moment, so why not make more content, shall we? And there is more content! Because if we go to other notices, we have one new VIP medal. Okay, actually more VIP medals this time in the game. And this time we have Illustrated Titus, Trade Medal 81 and 1400 extra jewels. So, is this medal any good, you might ask? Well, this is what the medal does. Illustrated Titus, single target. Deals 3 hits for 1 turn, raises upright by 4 and lowers upright defense by 4 and deals a fixed amount of damage. Gauge is 2, tier 8 and the max multiplier is 634,500. If it is in a 6 star, 7 star, it will be higher. But that is not all. If you buy VIP this week, you get one copy of Kingdom Hearts 3 Sora EX and one copy of Kingdom Hearts 3 Riku EX Plus. Only one copy, I may say. That does not mean you get the trade medals of him. It's very important that you don't mess it up, because before I wanted to buy the VIP was only because of the Riku medal, because I don't have him, and hopefully I had some trade medals of him left, but I don't, and you don't get any trade medals of him. So no thank you, I am not going to spend VIP on this main medal, VIP medal, because he is a fixed medal. Sure, the illustration is nice and he is Titus, but I never played a Final Fantasy game in my life. The only Final Fantasy game that I ever played is the Sadia Final Fantasy, but that's a different story. But, well, that's really the most important thing about this VIP medal, just the 1400 extra jewels and the 2 extra medals. I like the idea to celebrate it, we get 2 extra medals on top of that if you buy VIP. And sure, the Kingdom Hearts 3 Sora is not the most powerful one, it's an outdated medal. But the Riku one has some value in it if you still have trade medals, or you want this medal to still be traded. Or just with subslots, depending on how you want it. Also, there's also a new store going on, but in my opinion, it is kind of better, but also kind of worse. Because, yeah, sure, Kingdom Hearts 3, yeah, Kingdom Hearts 3 Kyrie and Sion and HC Sion are back. Because I didn't have time to record this when I was on vacation, the Sion one, oh well. But I like the idea that they are getting better at it, because a falling price is always bad. Yeah, is it always better than only VIP people get a Temple Mercy? That really depends on how you feel. Still though, if I had a lot of jewels, then and she was a mercy pool, let's just say a 10 pool mercy or a 5 pool mercy, then I did go for HD Sion, because I don't have a good of reversed buffs. The best reverse buff what I have at the moment, believe it or not. If I look it up, my best reversed buff in the game are 2 medals that I don't quite get. Oh wait. That is, let me scroll down, is this Axel White here. I don't know why. The Axel Plus is the best reverse power for me. Then we have also the normal Supernova Zephyr, but I use that for damage most of the time. And there's the second one, there's a magic one. And there she is. And the Supernova Elsa. Those are the 2 best powerful reverse buffs. So something is off with that. Because why have I an upright medal as the best reverse buffer? And an Exo Plus medal also that. Well, that's because Exo Plus has double cast plus. Yes, and that's why I at least get my reverse buffs. Yeah, sure, I can use Illustrated Xion or something like that, but in the game that we are now, we want them all max in one turn or something like that, and those two are the only one that still does damage and gives me the reverse buff. So, oh well, it's not the end of the world. Also, I don't know what will happen later today. Maybe we get free jewels in the afternoon, because I'm recording this early in the morning before people ask, because I have a week off of work, and you know, reason why that is because of Kingdom Hearts 3. So yeah, that's why. So people, is this VIP any good? Well, if you really want your jewels with a little bit extra rewards than usual, then you can go for it if you want to. For those two extra medals, the only good one is the Riku medal, but you have no trades on him, so be careful with that. As for Tidus, sure, fixed medals have some purpose in the game, but there are already some fixed metal damage that does the same job. The only difference is he will be the highest fixed damage metal in the game right now. That's about it. But anyway, people, that's all what I have to say to you all. I wish you all have a wonderful day, and then I will see you all next time. Bye bye.